April 17th, 2022. We've got over an inch of snow already, but some of it's melting. Very strange.